So people like Sergio Fernandez had to buy salt at the last minute for his driveway, so he had to pay money for that, which means that the hardware store is making more money. And then there are other people who are making money shoveling snow, and they're getting 20-some-odd dollars an hour because of all of this snow. There are huge companies that come around and remove the snow for you, but because we have so much snow out here in Romeoville and other places, they're able to double the money that they would charge. There are lots of people who are loving this snow because they are making big profits from it.